very 60s pop, isn't it? They actually had a number 25 hit, if you can call that a hit, in the UK. But that was Goldie and the Gingerbreads on Decca Records and a song called The Skip.